Welcome to Actor Baba. Let's talk. Now we're talking about a New Zealand sisters in Pune were abandoned in 1998. Now they are in Pune to locate a savior cop. So the story goes like this. This is a real emotional story. This is the reality of the life. The Deccan Gymkhana police in Pune are surprise visitors with unusual appointment and request on Wednesday. Two sisters from New Zealand, both in their 20s, requested the police to go through their records to know whereabouts of a constable who had picked them up from the road in city in 1998 and paid them for their adoption. After that, they were barely 2 and 3 years old at the time, and the parents for 2 days before sending them to a local orphanage, Srivasta, a couple from Wellington adopted them from there. One of the sisters, Seema Zinath, is a teacher today, and Reema Sajia is an engineer. They walked to police station after this many years just to find who's the constable really helped them to go into orphanage. The police check the record, and the record goes like this. On April 25, 1998, the record said they were rescued by a constable, S.K. Kamblee. Kamblee took the girls to the police station and launched a search for their parents for shifting them to Srivasta in 1999. The couple from New Zealand adopted them and took them home to Wellington. Kamblee retired long ago. The woman and their parents want to thank him for his help. They're trying to relocate him. And Kamblee sir, you're great. And many people has to be inspired by Kamblee sir. He not misused his responsibility. His responsibility fulfilled. The real hero is our cop Kamblee sir. And lauded the retired constable, and the women and their parents thanked the policeman and had a long chat with the officers. Seema and Reema said they considered the police station their home because a cop has saved them. What a great thing. They also lauded the retired constable for taking the right decision of the shifting them to orphanage. Really, hats off, Kamblee sir. This is the inspired policeman. People have to take this as an example. Thank you.